Hey everyone, this Infamous here, coming back to you with another gameplay of Bloodbound Book 1, Chapter 13. Support the video, you know? You support the video. Because we about to try to save Adrian's life before he meets the sun. You know? So let's get it. And we gotta have a whole bunch of diamond choices, we already know. I don't know if I'm gonna do all the diamond choices. You know how I am. Nowadays, the dungeon. I guess. No, I'm tired of her always trying to offer herself to Pryor. Like, well, girl, don't give yourself up like that. You gotta don't sell your for the bench, you know. What the hell I'm trying to say? I'm trying to say Nicki Minaj song. Okay, Nicole, I see why you, okay. See, I'm just a newcomer. She know how to get the work done. She know how to get it done. Maybe I shouldn't have been shading her at the very first chapter talking about her middle part, old ass blonde hair. I'm just saying. I mean, Trish almost went there. I don't want even want to hug her. This bitch don't got no damn feelings. See, that's why she don't need to become a vampire. Like, girl, I mean, maybe she deserves it. But then again, she might be like a Pryor. Man, that's some cheap... they some cheap hoes. I mean, y'all can't call the police anyway. What they gonna do? They work with the Baron. Who are they gonna offer? You gonna offer yourself? Like what? Let me know. Oh. This is a dumb plan. Girl, why you gonna sit? Why I'm gonna play as you and you seem to have a dumb plan? I know that's right. You know she just playing. She gotta act the part. She's 2,000 years old. Sure, hell, she know the game. She know the game. Oh, here we go, another flashback. You know, we getting these coinage. I'm just trying to wonder, curious kind of, you know, to know how the head vampire died. Like, he just got staked or something, somebody betrayed him. Okay, I see you over here. She always be changed up right here. Okay, y'all see you try to throw shade. Look how he changed. He always had some beef with him. I never heard this kind of slang. What kind of slang is this? You sound so damn stupid. Oh, maybe that's what happened. Maybe he killed them. Oh my gosh. Oh, it feels grotesque, but yet you seeing was seeing, you know, downplaying Adria's cause, like, oh, he wants to be human again and all that kind of stuff. Whatever. The Reaper virus. Oh, so I see. So maybe they all came together to stake Gaius. We just need one more. So, oh wow. I just wonder, like, how old is he? Like, is he like? I don't think he's the first vampire. He must be like maybe second to the first vampire. The female vampire that they said she was. Lilith. They say. It's Lilith. Oh, I sure will help you. You're looking fine. You don't even deserve to be in this prison, man. Oh, yeah, your daughter needs you. I don't know where your daughter at. She better not be getting pregnant. I'm just gotta be honest. Don't be getting jealous. I know he getting jealous, but shit, you just had his threesome with me back in the previous chapters. Yes, I know about that threesome. I'm just going to, well, we ain't going to address that. Hell yeah! Pull the lever, bitch! Pull the lever, Kronk! Pull the lever, Trish! We'll be right back. Oh my gosh. That's what I That's the first time I ever seen her smile like that. So happy to see Adrian talking about balls. Oh, they some badasses. No, you know he ain't dead. You just need some good old Ray spray. You be good to go. I was just trying to be nice. I know. I mean, he was in there, naked, deprived. I mean, honestly, it's a terrible idea. I mean, it's gonna be heavily guarded. Vega might be there. He's trying to get the serum out. Ooh, that evil bitch. See, that's why I tried to give her a chance, and that bitch sitting here, it turned out to be an evil hoe. That's why I didn't like that hoe. I didn't like, oh, I'm going to 1-800-CHOKE that hoe soon enough.